a counter-offensive which surprised just about everyone.
For the first time in more than 80 years, you have foreign fighters on Russian soil seizing Russian territory.
Історичний момент, коли
героям слава.
Previously, this was entirely a defensive war where Ukrainians were defending their territory. Right now, the war has changed to be both a defensive and an offensive war.
Киевский режим предпринял очередную масштабную провокацию.
Всі бачать, що українська армія вміє дивувати.
Противник, безусловно, получит достойный ответ, а все цели, стоящие перед нами, вне всяких сомнений, будут достигнуты.
Тільки від початку цього літа і тільки з районів Курської області по нашій Сумщині було завдано майже 2000 ударів. Артилерія, міномети, дрони. Ми фіксуємо і кожен ракетний удар. І кожен з таких ударів заслуговує на справедливу відповідь.
There are a number of immediate and also second order effects from what Ukraine has done. It's been pointed to as a bargaining chip because after all, Russia will presumably want to have this territory back. It's also provided Ukraine with a haul of Russian prisoners.
Переговорах вообще можно идти, может идти речь с людьми, которые без разбора наносят удары по мирным людям, по гражданской инфраструктуре, либо пытаются создать угрозы для объектов ядерной энергетики.
There's no doubt that the incursion into Russia has been an enormous morale boost, both within Ukraine itself and, of course, among its backers, because it got away from this idea that Ukraine was entirely defensive, entirely passive, and was just absorbing Russian attacks. It's shown instead that Ukraine still maintains initiative in the war and that it can deal surprises to Russia. And that's another reason why we should expect more of the same in the future.